these are the most beautiful little bunnies in the world. And the problem with animals is that they're so adorable. Oh! But you must make sure that they're clean. So I always make sure my little bunnies are clean. So, to keep a clean hutch, to clean out a rabbit hutch, simple. Take out all the straw and everything that's dirty and cups and saucers and what you've had in there. And then the key to looking after a clean rabbit hutch is this little puppy. It's a kitty! That's how you clean a hutch out.